Yo guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna react to Lil Tay J F.N official audio. I never heard of this rapper before. My first time. I might be delayed, I don't know, I'm sorry. Let's react to it, how it is. Yeah, let's go. By the way, I never heard this guy before, so this is new guys, alright? Okay, yeah, I do like his flow. I like how he sings. I like the melody. I like that. I like it right now. So often I like it. Okay, right now so I like it. Let's move up down. Let's get right back to the real shit. In the field shit. Niggas really use the drill shit. I'ma stretch that whole lot she gotta deal with. Swear every real nigga gon' feel it. Smoking on drugs, it's just too much to deal with. SB strapped up in the field with it. Fall niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers, then you tell you a fall nigga. Hey. You know what I like? I like that the beat's slow and I like the flow. It's supposed to start. You know what I mean? It's like proper fast. The beat is slow, but he's rapping fast. I like that. That means he's dropping more words in the song. You know what I mean? But remember, a song is like a story, you know. You need to explain a story in the song. If you mention my name, well, I promise I'm a cue for the dog, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers, then you tell you a fuck nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'm a cue for the dog, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. My mama know about the pain that I never tamed. But looking back for the fame, I felt the same. I was stuck up in the streets, but I had a brain. I ain't had no money. We was looking for a nigga change. They said all I ever wanted. In the street, I have nowhere to stay, I have no money. Okay, so this guy's rapping about his life. Was I have a name? Had a lot of shit to lose, not enough to gain. And I fuck nigga change when it gets the grain. Fine, and my homie went fed, almost went insane. Should have been a stream, where did you get parked, nigga? I don't know you when you finna start, nigga. I remember catching stains in the park, nigga. Me and Bubba trying to catch a hop off the dark, nigga. My mama told me, watch it now, be a smart, nigga. For all my niggas on go like a cart, nigga. It's really job. That's some real shit he's rapping, bro. You know what? I want to give it. I want to give it the light because he's rapping about real shit about his life, and that's some deep shit. I like that. I like that rappers have a story, you know what I mean? Have something to talk about. People can, maybe you can relate to this, maybe not, maybe yeah, so. I mean a bullet to your heart, nigga. I don't really wanna speak facts to the chart, nigga. Goodbye, I'ma skip tasks, my wrist drying. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I watch my niggas smell it, couldn't see me lit. Right there, people wanna fuck with me for beneficial, like for stoke. People just wanna fuck with me just cause I got money and I got this fame and this audience. Understandable. Okay, I like that. Sit down, let me roll up, I'll split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just make us out of party from the game so much. One force move in the game go much. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you bust triggers, then you tell you a fuck nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? But I promise I'm a cue for the duck nigga. What? You know what? I do like this song. Another one. I like this song. Why people they look at my chain so much? You know what I mean? Boom again. They see you shine and they see you do. That's the thing, man. They see you doing good. And the hate. That's a funny thing. When you're doing good in life, and this for people who can relate. When you do good in life or do whatever, people just hate on you because you're doing good in life. You know, if you want to wear a chain, a fake chain, wear it. And they, if it makes you happy, it makes you happy. Because like, ah, oh, but it's not real. It's fake. Doesn't matter. If it looks real, that's what it matters, you know what I mean? Or if we're fake or not, people, that's the thing, people really care about your life so much. It's annoying, but it's life, you know? If you want to wear fucking fake chains, real shit, it don't matter. Because you only care about yourself, you only love yourself. You don't have, to care about nobody else, you know what I mean? If that makes sense, make sure you get me. And that's Leo, KJ, FN. If you like that video, guys, smash the button, like, comment. Shout out to my brother, Leo. Thank you for seeing this. You are hard, bro. Keep the life, keep it going. I'm gonna put your style on the beat. You know how your D sound, get the money beat. That's how it is.